Many of today's airline companies, such as Transcontinental and Western Air, United, American Airlines, and Pan American Airways, all got their start in the 1920s delivering airmail.